Welcome to a quick recap of the last 1.5 weeks. As a lot has happened in these 1.5 weeks, this time the video will have been a little different format than normally. Really just a quick recap about the races and what has happened. So let's dive into it. The first and biggest news is Chris, Ben and myself, we opened a community Discord server and it's really going great. We have already almost 60 people on it. I will put the link down into the description of the video. Come and join us just to talk a little bit and have a good time. And we also had the first community race yesterday, Friday. And it was a big success. We had 17 drivers, a really good race, clean and a lot of fun. And we will do that every Friday from now on. So make sure to check out the Discord. Come and join us into the races. It is really just great racing without any pressure. Here you can see a little preview from my POV about the community race. The big and official video will be from Chris this time, so make sure to check out his channel. I will put a link into the description, but as I'm recording this one, it's not online yet, so if the link is not down there, just check out later. Then on the other hand, in race room I still have my mirror problem. I don't see any mirrors at all. I don't know why. I will try to reinstall and that's why I didn't race a lot race room in the last weeks, so I did not any videos. In iRacing on the other hand, it was week 2 and 3. Here you see the video from one of the races in Road America. I never drove them before. Really fun track. It's very fast. 15 minutes left. And with the Ferrari, it was just good racing. I managed to get position 2 and 3, I think. No, 3 and 3 it was. Gained a lot of championship points, was a really good week. And now for a moment I let you alone with the fantastic sound of the Ferrari for half a lap of Road America.
Starts okay. Let's get settled in. Car right. He's still there. Clear right.
Week 3 on the other hand. Get ready. It is in Spa. Also a very cool track, but not an easy track. And the racing was, it was not really fun. A lot of accidents, lots of problems. The track limit is really strange in iRacing, so I got a lot of accident points just because of the limits. And I did my 4 races. Best I managed was position 7 with car number 17. So I guess it's okay. Not so many championship points, yeah, but it has to do. For this week I won't drive it anymore. I lost really a lot of iRating here in Spa. So we have the new Discord server, we have the community races, we had races for the week 2 and 3 in iRacing. Now we have the Easter weekend before us. We will put and vote for the next community race online in the Discord. So if you want to join for the race, get on the Discord, vote for the race you want to see next Friday, and I really hope you see us on the track there. Thanks for watching and until next time.